Hello, and welcome to part one of our four-part series of the Northwest Triumph Riders Group ride out from the Gasket at Apley Bridge and onto the carousel at Southport. As he's quite familiar with this area, Mikey has kindly offered to lead today's ride, leaving me free to mingle back and forth, to try and catch everyone on video during the ride. Having climbed up the hill out of Apley Bridge, we come to the A5209, where we turn left towards Parbold. As we reach the crest of the hill, we pass our former meeting spot when travelling to Southport, the lay-by at Parbold Hill, where we've enjoyed many an ice cream from the van that regularly parks there. As we enter Parbold, we turn right onto the B5246, Lancaster Lane. This is a lovely road, that snakes its way over the hill towards Hilldale, but be prepared for the left-hander onto Robbins Lane, and the drop down into Grimshaw Green. While we were at the Gasket, Zara had mentioned she intended to stay at the rear of the group, so when she and Paul had ridden past, I set off to follow. I then saw further riders in my mirror, who had missed the turn. Fortunately, despite our numbers, this was the only hiccup of the day's ride. Once people had sorted themselves out, we continued on the route, but this little hiccup had worked to my advantage, as it now meant I could capture more footage of the group as I made my way forward later. Having noticed the group had gotten split up, those in front stopped, and waited for us to catch up with the main group. When safe to do so, I make my way past Michelle on her keyway. Past John, on his Yamaha Tracer. At Rufford, we take a right turn onto the A59. At the Rufford Arms, we turn right onto the A581. With clear roads ahead, I'm able to pass Bruce on his scrambler. And then, Jeff with his newly acquired Tiger 1050 Sport. And then James, with his pet sheep Sean, on his Bonneville. Thanks for watching, and if you've enjoyed it, please like and subscribe to see other videos from Trumpet 1050. Don't forget to share with your friends, and till next time, have fun, and ride safe.